Namaskaram and a very good evening to all of you. I am Aditi B. Prahalad from Bangalore. I am the disciple of Vidwan B. E. Kamal Kumar and Vidwan S. R. Vinay Sharma. I am currently under the tutelage of Vidwan A. S. Murli sir and Vidwan H. S. Sudhindra sir. I would like to thank Subramanian uncle and all the members of the stage for giving me this beautiful opportunity to dedicate this concert to the great composer of Carnatic music, Padma Bhushan, Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya. Today I'll be presenting some of the compositions of Mysore composers. First, I'll be presenting a couple of compositions of Sri Muthaiya Bhagavathar. So Muthaiya Bhagavathar has composed over 400 compositions. He was one among the post-Trinity. And among his compositions, some of them are Varnams, Kritis, as well as Tillanas. And he was also adept in playing both Chitravina as well as the Mridangam. Having impressed Maharaja of Mysore, he was appointed as the court musician of Mysore by the Maharaja himself. And at Mysore, he composed around 115 Kritis in the praise of goddess Chamundi Devi, the matron goddess of Mysore dynasty. So first, I'll be presenting a Daru Varnam of Muthaiya Bhagavathar in the Raga Kamas Setuadi. Tadari ranana
Nigari ni risa kukudari gita chum chum
kamal taki tada gai jumud gadad re sani dani dad madani ta kanum ta sasadhi mida tom ta dhri mida kita dad padad hare ku sada re jumagari sani da nida सकल कलानी पुण चतुरदा विविध मत समय समर सदा सुलभ हृदय मधुर वचन दात सरस रुचिर दर स्वर लय गीत सुखद निध भाव रसिक वर दात महिषूर नाथ नालडि श्री कृष्ण राजेन्द्र नाथाय सदा पोरे महित हरि केश मनोहरि सदय दात सकल कलानि पुण चतुर दात विविध मत समय समर सदात सुलभ हृदय मधुर वचन दात सरस रुचिर तर स्वर लय गीत सुखद निज भाव रसिक वरद महिषोर नाथ नारदि श्री कृष्ण राजेन्द्र नाथ सदा पोरे महित हरि केश मनोहरि सदय ते श्यामे सकल भुवर सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवर सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे सकल भुवन सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के नीद द नीद द मम पाप नीद प म ग प म नीद म स नीद प म नीद श्यामे सकल भुवन सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के नी म ग म द नी मणि गम सनी मानी दगरी गारी सरदानी पद समागमनी दिदम गे सकल भुवन सर्वभूमे शशि मंडल मध्य सरसारी दनी सनी मग म प म म म स म ग म प स नि द नि स सा स नि द नि स नि द प म ग म प म म म स म ग म प स नि द नि नि द नि प द नि म प द नि ग म प द नि स म ग म प द नि स म ग रे स स नि द प त श्यामे सकल भुवन सर्वभूमे शशिमंडल मध्य के श्यामे The next composition of Shri Muthaiya Bhagavathar that I will be presenting is Indraga Amrita Varshini, set to Rupaka, Sudha Mayi Sudhani. Ah, na 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 na
Ooh.
सरसि जाक्षि जगं मोहिनी सरस रागमणि भूषणी सरसि जाक्षि जगं मोहिनी सरस रागमणि भूषणी सरसि जाक्षि जगं मोहिनी सरस रागमणि भूषणी सरसि जाक्षि जगं मोहिनी सरस राग मणि भूषणी हरि केश प्रिय कामिनी हरि केश प्रिय कामिनी हरि केश प्रिय कामिनी हरि केश प्रिय कामिनी आनंद अमृत कषणी हरि केश प्रिय कामिनी आनंद अमृत कषणी सानि पनि बमग सगम Next, I'll be proceeding with the composition of Sri Mysore Vasudevacharya. So he has composed over 200 compositions, and his compositions are mostly in Telugu and Sanskrit. Some of his famous compositions, as you all of you might heard, Broche Varevara, Devadi Deva, Mamavati Sri Saraswati, and it goes on. And he was also a student of Patnam Subramanya Iyer. And Vasudevacharya eventually became a chief court musician of Mysore as well. And he was also known for Madhyama Kala Tanam, and that he learnt from his guru. So now I'll be presenting one of his compositions in the raga Sunada Vinodini, set to Adi, Devadi Deva.
Yeah.
देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव काउ मैयन करुणाल देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव काउ मैयन करुणाल बल देवाति देव श्री वसुदेव काउ मैयन करुणाल बल देवाति
Gracias a ti. Next, I'll be proceeding with a composition of Shri Jayachamarajendra Vadiyar. So, Maharaja Jayachamarajendra Vadiyar was a 25th Maharaja of Kingdom of Mysore from 1940 to 1971. He was a connoisseur of both Carnatic as well as Western music. So, this made him compose about 94 compositions in almost all different ragas. So during this time, it is said that he also built about 3 temples in Mysore as well. So I'll be presenting one of his compositions in the raga Sarasangi, Settu Adi, Sadashivam Upasanai.
Satatam sadashivamupasmahe Satatam sadashivamupasmahe Satatam sadashivasahitam amaravinutam sadashivamupasmahe Satatam Shankaram sadabheshtadam सततम् सदाशिव सहितम् अमरविनोदम् सदा शिवमुपास्महे सुज्ञानदायकम् अपरोक्ष सुज्ञानदायकम् हरिषड्वर्गमदध्वं सकम् अपरोक्ष सुज्ञानदायकम् हरिषड्वर्गमदध्वं सकम् अगजात्मजगुहजनकम् अगजात्मजगुहजनकम् अमध्यानकरसंरक्षकम् अगजात्मजगुहजनकम् अमध्यानकरसंरक्षकम् चपदपादिनिष्ठकर्णवृतरूप जपाकुसुमवासुर चपदपादिनिष्ठकर्णवृतरूप जपाकुसुमवासुर जगत्प्रतिपादितनिजरूपं नन्दगरत्यम्बकं सत्ता शिवमुपास्महे सततं सदा शिव सहितम् अमरविनोदं सदा शिवमुपास्महे
Next, I'll be presenting a composition of Shri Bidaram Krishnappa. So, Bidaram Krishnappa was a disciple of the Mysore court musicians Karikiri Rav as well as Vinay Sheshana. And at the age of 19, Krishnappa was recognized as a palace musician. He also had this very rumbling as well as resonant voice, which could reach more than 1,000 audience clearly without using a microphone. Indeed, and his knowledge of Tala, which is of a prime importance in Carnatic music, was very extraordinary. So, staying in Mysore, Bidaram Krishnappa took Carnatic music to great heights. And in Mysore, he is known for his royal munificence. So, I'll be presenting one of his compositions, Indiraga Dharmavati, set to Rupakatha.
Yeah.
त्रिजगदुम्ब
ब्रोवे त्रिजगदम्ब ब्रोवे त्रिजगदम्ब ब्रोवे त्रिजगदम्ब ब्रोवे त्रिजगदम्ब ब्रोवे महिषासुर मदमर्दिनी मदन वैरी तोषिणी महिषासुर मदमर्दिनी मदन वैरी तोषिणी महिषासुर मदमर्दिनी मदन वैरी तोषिणी
Yeah.
ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಸೋದರೇ ಕೋಕರ್ಡಿ ಕಂಬೋಕರ್ಡಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಕಾಳಿ ಕಂಬೋಜಾಕ್ಷಿ kanthishe nigari saridavama padanigavo bo kanthishe nizagari sarisugari saridavama padanigavo gamadanidavama panidavadanigavo nizari sagadaniri 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 saridavapadanigavo kanthishe dani
I would once again like to thank Sri Subramanian uncle and all the members of the stage for giving me this beautiful opportunity. I would like to conclude my recital with a composition of Sri Vidwan Mysur T. Chaudhaya, a Tillana in the Raga Shahana set to Adi. Sri T. Chaudhaya was a renowned violin master of Carnatic music. He was also a student of Bidaram Krishnappa. He was very renowned both in accompaniment as well as a soloist. So Chaudhaya modified the 4-stringed violin into 7-stringed violin with additional 3 strings. The resulting 7-stringed violin increased its amplification, allowing it to be heard clearly in a pre-microphonic era.
So it is said that he has composed around 50 compositions nearly, mainly kritis as well as tilanas. So now I'll be presenting a tilana in the raga Shahana Setuadi.
ननु ब्रो चूट कोई दे समय मुरे ननु ब्रो चूट कोई दे समय मुरे ननु ब्रो चूट कोई दे समय मुरे सन्नु तांग श्री प्रसन्न श्री राम ननु ब्रो चूट कोई दे समय मुरे सन्नु तांग श्री प्रसन्न श्री राम तांकुजनं तरि तांकुजनं निमितांकुजनं तरि दगतदीं तकदीं तथीं ततकदीमि तथीं ततकजनु तथीं ततो तदीं तकदीं तथीं ततकदीमि तथीं ततकजनु तथीं ततो ततदानि तुन्दरदानि तिर्दरदानि दानि दानि तकिट तकजनु ततदिग्रिणतो ननदानी तुंदरदानी तिरदानी दानी दानी तगिड़ तगजनु तदिंगिड़ तुम तदिंगिड़ तुम तम तदिंगिड़ तुम तम तदिंगिड़ तुम दीरना तनदीम तदीम तदीरना तड़ांगु तगदीमि तगदी कु तदिंगिड़ तुम दीरना तनदीम तदीम तदीरना